Challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Matt and Ultimate Team time. Now the offense readies for a first down and 10. Gurley again here on first down. Tackle made there by Jabril Peppers.
But it stopped on that play. We've had plenty of carries all afternoon. Every now and then the defense is going to win one, but I don't think they'll shy away from handing it to them the rest of the game.
Now on second down, this is Gurley. Side steps him at the 35. Yes, to the man. 25 yards to pick up there, and also a first down.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive. Because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense is a little tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now at the 45-yard line. They go play action here on first down. He's going to rifle one deep left side. Oh, man, it's caught inside the 10.
They give
him a gain of 38.
Today's receivers in the NFL, they have a complete package nowadays. We know they can run, we know they can catch, but they got those big frames now. So oftentimes, they just out-physical guys downfield and go up and catch the football, and it's all big gains and it's out there on that play.
Underneath for Miller. Successful Matt Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. See you next time.